Hi everyone, it's Gus from Polymer Life Up, and today I'll be going through how to set up Ollama on the Raspberry Pi. Ollama is an open source tool that makes running and managing large language models on your device super easy. Unlike AI services such as ChatGPT, all the requests Ollama handles are processed locally on your device. The downside is some AI models require a huge amount of processing power to run efficiently. On the Raspberry Pi, you will find something like PHI3 or TinyLlama will run significantly better than something like Llama 3. To view the models you can run on Ollama, head over to ollama.com. For this tutorial, I will be using the Raspberry Pi 5 with 8 GB of memory. You will also need to make sure you're using a 64-bit operating system. To begin, SSH to Raspberry Pi or open the terminal on it. First, update the package list by entering sudo apt update. Now update the packages by entering sudo apt upgrade. Now we need to make sure the kel package is installed by entering sudo apt install kel. In my case, it is already installed. It is now time to install Ollama to the Raspberry Pi. If you want to verify the contents of the install script in your browser, go to ollama.com/install.sh. Now that's done, go back to the terminal and enter kel-fs://https://ollama.com/install.sh/sh. Depending on your network speed, it may take a while to download and install. Once it is finished, you'll see a range of different messages. You can also see where you can access the API. To verify Ollama is installed, enter ollama --version. You should see a line stating the version of Ollama that is running. Now let's install our first model, Ollama Run PHI 3. PHI 3 is developed by Microsoft and is super lightweight. It retains some of the quality results you expect from larger models. While this model is smaller than most, it is still 2.3 gigabytes. Once it has finished downloading and is installed, you will now see a prompt. In this prompt, you can ask the AI questions. For example, what is the capital of Australia? The AI will now generate a response to your question. You can continue asking more questions, such as, what are the top tourist destinations in Canberra? These responses are sped up for the video, so don't expect them to be as fast on your Raspberry Pi. Once you are done with the AI, simply enter /buy. In the last part of this tutorial, I will show you how you can communicate with the API of Ollama. In the terminal, enter kel-http://localhost:11434/api/generate-d and then the contents of the request, which I'll quickly go through. To go to a new line in the terminal, simply press shift enter. For this request, we'll be using the TinyLlama model. Our prompt will be, what is the capital of Australia? And lastly, we want stream set to false. By setting stream to false, Ollama will wait until the model has finished generating the response before sending it to us. Once you're done, simply press enter. Depending on the model you are using, it may take a few seconds for it to generate. I hope you now have Ollama and a few models installed to your Raspberry Pi. It is a great way to test out a few different AI models without investing in expensive hardware. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.